Mr. Black?
Yes, sir.
You know, Branson is filling up. People are coming out. They've been coming by. They've been stopping at the store. They've been telling us about the 24 flags we put up and how proud we are of your customer telling us. Yep. And how and proud we are to live in the United States of America.
Yep.
And, you know, it's and all of our customers are just talking about it. And it's the best thing is I think we all have the same pride for the flag as we should have and what the respect that the flag tells us. But anyway, you know, a few weeks ago, we were down the road at Clarksville.
That's right.
With Ken Moore. And David Scott,
yep.
creating some new BootDaddy boots with Dan Post.
Yep, we flew into Clarksville the day before we started filming, and we were able to sit down with Dan Post and come up with a bunch of new Dan Post collection styles for the fall.
And obviously, the number one boot we sell.
Yeah, we had to bring these back.
They come back again and again because Larry's Country Diner, folks, makes this the number one selling boot.
Well, and it's done so well, we're actually expanding the collection. But I'll get ahead of myself because your brother is kind of a model
for
this one that we brought back that was a Dan Post style.
Yeah, he is kind of a model in there.
And it's made and remade in the Laredo boot in the zipper style. And what Richard's saying, you know, is how easy this boot
is
to get on. You know, is that you don't have to sit there and struggle pulling down if you've got a high instep. These are really easy to get on. And nowadays, now that we partnered with them to get a new design, these things are more flexible, easy to break in, cushion insoles, just brought them up to the time. So we carry these two styles at the store. This is a BootDaddy style here, and this comes in two other colors. But we've got a new one coming with a lower heel and a round toe. Still this real, real buttery soft leather, but those will be in September. And you can get those at BootDaddy.com along with all these half boots, zipper boots, however you want to refer to them.
And we're doing it because we got so many requests from the Larry's Country Diner fans that wanted the lower heel.
Yes.
And they like this one, but they would like the other heel too.
Yeah,
so
just expand. They got one of it's like Richard said, I'll get another one.
You know, Larry, you went on the fly ride when you were in Branson last.
Yes, I did.
Did you get off of it?
Yes.
Did you like it?
I loved it.
It was unreal. They got a new one too, a cool ride. And I was down there earlier this month, and it's people are really enjoying it of all. You just got to go with Fly Ride.
The Fly Ride, it's where Starlight used to be.
Where the Starlight used to be.
Right across from the Clay Cooper Theater, which is where we're going to be in October.
That's exactly. Not that long.
No, it's not.
You know, and I don't have about you guys, but everybody's wanting to know when the next Larry's Country Diner Cruise is happening in 22 or sometime.
I'd like to know that.
Colin, what do you think?
Oh, you know, it's been great, and we just love everybody to come visit us. Like you said, you can get these on bootdaddy.com, but you can also come in the store and try them all.
Absolutely.
We're in Springfield, Missouri, Battlefield 65. We got these big, all those flags right up front, so you can find us real easy.
Can't miss it.
You know what we'd like to is, you know, say a big thank you to all the fans. But we like them buying online, but, you know, we can't make any memories. We want you to come by and see us.
Yep.
And that's what we prefer the most.
Yep.
Thanks a bunch.